Hello children, this is class 3 English, chapter 13, grammar in use. Today we are going to learn about adverbs. Children, an adverb is a word that tells something more about a verb. It tells us how a thing is done, when it is done, or where it is done. There are many kinds of adverb, but today we will know about three kinds of adverb. Adverb of manner, adverb of time, adverb of place. When an adverb is able to answer the question how, then it is known as adverb of manner. For example, slowly, quickly, bravely, etc. When an adverb is able to tell the answer of question when, then it is known as adverb of time. Example, today, tomorrow, now, soon, early, etc. When an adverb is able to tell the answer of question where, then it is known as adverb of place. Example, nearby, around, down, here, etc. Now let us see some sentences. Nancy walked slowly so that the cups would not fall from the tray. Here the word slowly tells us how the action happens. I need to finish my homework today. We will go to the zoo tomorrow. Here the words today and tomorrow tells us when the action will be done. Nisi is standing nearby. Sue and his friends are running around. Here the word nearby and around tells us where the action is happening. Now exercise F. Circle the adverb right, when, where or how. Children, as you can see some sentences here, you have to circle the adverbs. Then you have to write when, where or how related to the sentences. Now first one, see you soon. Here soon is the adverb and it is the adverb of time. So you have to write when. Next one is, the children played indoor. Here indoors is the adverb and it is the adverb of place. So you have to write where. Now quickly, pack your bag. Here quickly is the adverb and it is the adverb of manner. So you have to write how. Okay children, do the rest by your own practice. That's all for today. Thank you.